I'm Amy Nicole.
And I'm Ashley E.
And we're the Double Scoop. And we're here at the 7th Annual Charlotte Black Film Festival.
Tonight is the opening night at the Studio Movie Grill in Charlotte, North Carolina.
We're going to see the movie Elicit by director Cory Grant. Check out some of the footage. Chuck is going to be premiering his film, Kai New Legacy. I said it right. Kai New Legacy on Saturday. Tell us about your film.
Well, the film is Kai New Legacy, as you mentioned. It stars Leah Monet and Curtis Wyatt. The story is about Leah's character, Candy. She's sexually assaulted on campus, and she accuses the star athlete, who is Curtis Wyatt, in the film. And it sets off a chain of events that really shows you what someone who is sexually assaulted goes through and the fallout behind it with relationships and sisterhood and all of those things that take place that a lot of people don't talk about.
Well, we're definitely looking forward to seeing the film. So is this your first time at the Charlotte Black Film Festival?
This is actually my second time. I had a film in 2013 called Love at Work. So I wanted to bring this back as well. This is my first feature film. And so I was just excited about bringing this film back to Charlotte.
All right, Chuck. Well, thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you.
I'm here with Aisha Sha Chang at the Charlotte Black Film Festival. Aisha, now tell us a little bit about your film.
So my short film, Cruise Control, is actually a comedy. And it's based off of an older gentleman, about like 29 years old, who actually doesn't have a driver's license yet. So he's a male non-driver.
Really?
Yes. And so we have to go through his experience about, you know, why that happened and what he's going to do about it.
Okay. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing it. Are there any other films that you're looking forward to seeing tonight?
Oh, wow. I don't know. I'm excited to see what all the filmmakers made. Honestly, I'm not going to, like, pick out a particular one.
Yeah. So is this your first time at the Charlotte Black Film Festival?
Yes, it is. Yeah, this is actually my first time at the Charlotte Black Film Festival.
Okay. This is mine, too, so I'm excited. And well, thank you for talking to us, Aisha.
All right. Thank you.
I'm with Shanice. She's actually a writer. She has a film in the film festival. Tell us a little bit about your film.
Well, it's a web series. It's a comedy web series entitled All That Shabazz. It stars Griff from the Get Up Morning Shows with Erica and a host of other funny, crazy cast members. I wrote it and directed and produced it with my husband, and I'm excited to bring it here.
So what other films are you looking forward to seeing besides your own?
I'm going to see Kai New Legacy by Chuck Brown. He wrote and directed it. That's on Saturday. I'm here to see Elicit tonight, and I'm looking forward to Postal and all the other web series.
So is this your first time at the Charlotte Black Film Festival?
It is. It is. I'm excited to be here, yes.
All right. Well, thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you.
I'm with D'Anthony Ward. He's actually a writer and director. We're screening his film, Through It All, on Saturday. Tell us about your film.
So Through It All is a short film. It's about this guy named Terrence who he's about to propose to his girlfriend. Just when he's about to propose, he finds out some information that makes him question his own level of commitment. So now Terrence has to decide whether he should keep going with this proposal or whether he's just going to cut it off.
That sounds interesting.
It's the ultimate test of commitment. It shows, lets people know what actually is your definition of commitment.
Okay. So is this your first time at the Charlotte Black Film Festival?
This is my very first time. This is, I've been to a couple other film festivals in the past, but this one is my first time in Charlotte, yes.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking to us. I'm here with Bola at the Charlotte Black Film Festival. He's a filmmaker. How you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. How you doing?
I'm doing good. So I know you're here to see Elicit, but I know you have your own work. So tell us a little bit about your project.
Well, my project is a black mini web series. It's called Die With Your Eyes Open. It's a romantic thriller. And it's already on YouTube right now, and everybody's loving it. So go check it out, Die With Your Eyes Open, on YouTube right now.
Okay. And where can I follow you on Instagram or Facebook? Or
You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Just type in OYEBOLANDE. That's Oyebola Andy. It's my first name and last name together. And you can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. And also on YouTube. You can subscribe to my channel on YouTube so you can get notifications on future projects coming up soon.
Are you looking forward to seeing Illicit?
I'm looking forward to seeing Illicit, and I'm looking forward to taking part in everything for the whole event this whole weekend.
Okay, well, thank you for talking to me. I'm with Commissioner Scarborough. How are you?
I'm doing very well. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Isn't this a marvelous night?
Yes.
Yes, I'm so excited.
How do you feel about like this, the Charlotte Black Film Festival? This is the 7th year. Like, how do you feel about a weekend of black films?
This is an awesome opportunity for people to come and see us as we've made awesome movies for the future. And I'm looking forward to seeing one tonight.
Well, thank you so much for talking with us. Thank you for coming out.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you.
We are here with Corey Grant. We're going to be screening his film, Illicit. So, Corey, without giving too much away, tell us a little bit about the storyline of Illicit.
Wow. Basically, my story about a husband and a wife. Mm-hmm. And both of them feel like they're feeling fulfilled in their marriage. And they seek outside situations inadvertently. And realize that it's easier to start it than to end it. And then it gets real crazy. That's pretty much what it is. It's a wild ride.
If you can describe it in one word, what would you say? The movie.
Wow.
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 Okay, well, Corey, we're excited to see you. So thank you for talking to us.
Thank you. Pleasure to be here, guys. Number 20.